So I come here, I strike this way. I don't strike.
There's such a link between physical activity and your brain usage.
We're an Apple technology school, so it's only appropriate and fitting that we incorporate that into our physical education setting. We have several apps that we use from things from nutrition to exercise fitness.
The trainers can actually film them when they're training, and they'll actually come on top of that and draw and give the linear, you need to be more in form and stand straight up, or you're bending too much, and they'll send that home to them. They can share it with their parents and show what they've learned.
Well, we have heart rate monitors on, so while we work out, it lets us know how many calories we're burning. Coach, he would give us an exercise, and he'll measure it for like, say 5 to 10 minutes, and however calories we lose, he'll tell us that, and he'll say, oh, you need to eat more, or you need to cut down less, stuff like that.
The different colors are for the different zones that they're in right now. We want to try to be in the yellow to red zone most of the time while we're working out.
Kids today like to see, and when you can visually get a look at what you're doing and your heart rate and the calories that you're burning, they really get enthusiastic about that.
It brings way more success to us because it lets us know how good of shape we're in, and it lets us know where we need to be and where we're at and how good we need to be for the season.
Well, I think the value is the kids getting better. I think they see themselves growing. They see where they were last year, where I'm at now. But when you can actually have technology and data that support that, I think that's the world we live in nowadays. Everything with our kids and our new generation, it's at their fingertips. It's computers, it's laptops, it's iPads, it's apps, and we use that to our fullest potential so the kids can grow.